like this, it's going to be impossible to resolve the strike unless we wait 90 days. By this time, we would have been terminated, and it's impossible to resolve the strikes in either way. You have to. You just need to. Because it's required to submit.